Good morning, Knights, and welcome back to the Westmount Highlights. It's the week of April 26th, 2021. It's Hope Week at WHS, which means our amazing student council has lined up an awesome slate of guest speakers for each grade level. On Thursday, April 29th, our Secondary 3 students will get to hear about trust and hope through a personal journey with Adam Actis. Our Secondary 4s will hear about resilience with Sanjay Nath, and our Secondary 5 students will hear about identity from Ali Patel. The following week on May 6th, our Secondary 1 and 2 students will have an interactive presentation on perspective with the Sweethearts and Heroes team. This week, the TWH crew is back with more classic segments and reviews, and then we'll get to birthday shoutouts on the other end. But first, let's get to this week's interview.
Today at Westmount, we are presenting Ramadan. Ramadan is a holiday practiced by all Muslims that have passed puberty. They fast for about 30 days each day. They eat before the sun rises, and they eat again when the sun sets. It's based on the lunar calendar. Ramadan starts April 13th, today, and ends anywhere from May 11th and May 13th.
Muslims celebrate Ramadan because this is when an angel named Gabriel told the prophet named Muhammad the word of God. People also feed the poor during this month. They do this to focus and get closer to God, and by doing this, they can strengthen their faith, righteousness, and forgiveness.
What are some things you shouldn't say to people who celebrate Ramadan?
Yeah, what you shouldn't say to them is like, are you hungry? Like, you know, you can't really ask them if they're hungry because of course they're hungry. Or like, oh, just eat something, like no one's gonna know, like I'm like it's just me. Well, like God is watching them as they say.
Also, like things you shouldn't say, you shouldn't ask them like, oh, isn't that a good diet? Do you wanna go out for lunch? Or do not eat for 30 days.
Happy Ramadan Mubarak to the Muslims who are fasting this month, and see you next time.
This week on history, we're going to review the rather unfortunate events of Chernobyl. Chernobyl was a nuclear disaster that took place on April 26, 1986, in the northern part of Ukraine. It was a nuclear disaster, as I said earlier. I'm going to let Ben further elaborate on this.
What happened was that there was a meltdown with the power plants for Soviet-designed RMBK-1000 nuclear reactors, which caused the fourth reactor to explode in a booming fire. And now that specific type of reactor design are now universally known as inherently flawed. Garrett?
Thank you, Ben. As a result of the immediate fallout, 31 people have died. The United Nations puts it at 50. Chernobyl sees wildfires due to its abnormal hot, dry, and windy weather conditions. Greenpeace organization recorded the worst wildfire in the exclusion zone starting on April the 3rd, 2020 of last year. The region is expected to be uninhabitable for thousands of years to come.
So let us not forget about this.
You know what that sound means. It's time to give out some birthday love. So happy birthday to the following students. Sharing a birthday with Jet Li and Channing Tatum on April 26th, Lily Barringen, Sam Bobot-Prue, Hannah Keeb Rich, and Rose Mintzberg. And sharing a birthday with Ulysses S. Grant on April 27th, Mateen Safi and Maravich Villarreal. Sharing a birthday with Seinfeld, Jerry Seinfeld on April 29th, Logan Roeder. And sharing a birthday with Isaiah Thomas and Gal Gadot on April 30th, Alba Corbacho Sanchez, Dante Sorgini, Gabriella Spector, and Grace Spitzley. And sharing a birthday with Wes Anderson on May 1st, Noah Dudo. And finally, sharing a birthday with Dwayne The Rock Johnson and Donatella Versace, Theo Modeste. Happy birthday to all of you. I hope you guys have a great week. And that's it for us this week. We'll be back with another episode on Monday. Until then, we'll keep the nightlights on. Be well.